What you are seeing is eye-opening, heart-wrenching, terrifying, and with the modern advances of today, it's horrible to look upon human beings who are forced to survive this way. To see these images of poverty, starvation, and lack of basic utilities, while there are some in the rest of the world who are living in highly developed cities with condos, houses, and mansions, such as this, and this, and this. There is a serious problem in third world countries in between the haves and the have-nots, and especially in the continent of Africa. But these pictures are not of the impoverished people of Africa, and these images are not of the decadence of the United States. No, and I apologize to mislead you, but I'm not the only one that does this manipulation of just showing the poor parts of a country and continent to pull at your heartstrings for an emotional response. These are the images of the homeless and impoverished in the United States of America. This picture is from Austin, Texas. This image right here is from a city in Kansas. What you see right here is from the cities in the state of Utah and the state of California. We as a people must have a worldview, an understanding that even in well-developed countries, there are places where their societies forgotten live. So Africa and its countries are not the only countries that have places that are underdeveloped and people in need. Unfortunately, this is not a video to truly highlight poverty in America or Africa. I'm not downgrading or making light of how serious the issue is, but this video is to highlight mass media's manipulation to the world's perspective of the great continent of Africa. Did you know that these condos are available on the coast of South Africa? Or how about these beautiful homes in Seychelles? Nice condos and homes in Ghana and Nigeria. Take a look at these well-developed downtowns of various African cities. I especially like this one of Lusaka, Zambia. This is what major media does not show to the rest of the world, especially to the African diaspora. Why is that? Well, that is a question that we definitely do proper research and answer along with many others in our series titled Around Africa. This series will be possible through donations and investments. So the series will be free to everyone to view or will be posted on our YouTube channel or website. It will show the tourist spots, architecture, culture, economy, and most importantly, in my opinion, learning the relations and the perceptions of the African diaspora from the Africans in those countries that we visit. We will have a team of media professionals that will be traveling with us to these different countries. We will be in constant contact with their embassies, guides, and local business owners. Now, of course, this will come at a cost. We are currently looking for investors, and later we will partner with advertisement sponsors for this series. We want to start this crowdfunding campaign to raise capital, and also we would like your input on which countries and cultures you want to visualize and learn from first. If you feel that there are any questions, information, or subject matter we could be missing or overlooking, then please let us know. As things progress, we will be transparent on what is acquired through your donations, whether it be travel, hiring of needed personnel, and camera equipment. Trust me, your donations to this cause of learning and creating a bridge in between the different worlds will be really appreciated. Oh, and if you're unable to donate, that is totally okay. Just please share this video with friends and family. We thank you very much, and we'll keep you posted on our progress.